you're sitting in the front row, please make sure that the people behind you can see. So welcome, this is our 173rd concert. We've been doing this for 8 months, and or this is the eighth month, rather. And I haven't missed a night, except for Shabbat or Yom Tov. Kind of amazing. Tonight is dedicated to the music of
Shlomo Carlebach, with our sponsor, Lou Weiss.
And
appreciate it.
And I guess we got to get started. The way we start is that I play music from a certain place, and you have to guess what the name of that place is. And this is going to be really tough.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I'm ready for the next little bit. Just to let you know that these papers here, I could read the music if I wanted, but I just need a reminder just how it begins, otherwise I wind up using too much brain power trying to figure out how the first notes go. But that's what happens when you get to be 53. Okay, some more beautiful music. Something different just to catch my breath, or maybe just to lose my breath. After you hear it, you'll know what I mean.
Thank you.
Thank Lou Weiss again for sponsoring tonight. It's very special.
And thank you everyone for listening. If there are there newcomers on?
Yeah, I think.
Well, if there's anybody new who's still here, this is sort of like a family atmosphere in this group. We've been doing this for 173 nights. And everybody's gotten to know each other. And what's very nice is that if you want to join the crowd, just come on in. You're one of the crowd. And within minutes, someone will welcome you, and then you become one of us. So I look forward to seeing you again, and thank you very much for coming tonight. It was a very special night for me as well. And have a wonderful night. And just remember one thing, and this is like the most important thing. Everything that Hashem does for us is for the good. No matter what happens, it's for the good. Just remember that. And you'll be a happier person. And see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.